and absolutely unafraid, Goldberg, who will be seen in just a moment as we await the arrival of his opponent this next matchup, Steven Regal. And we welcome to our broadcast location the one and only Bobby the Brain Heenan.
I hate to say this, but Mr. Regal, as nice as he looks in his customary beautiful robe he received in England at home, he may not look like that when he leaves the ring. Being in there with Mr. Goldberg.
Did you see Zbyszko? Has anyone seen or heard from him at all?
I haven't seen him at all.
Any word? Nothing backstage? Nobody's talking?
No one said a word to me about anything. They never do.
Someone needs to, next time Spicoli comes out here, put the black on him. All right, here we go. The fans on the large screen here saw the video feature of Goldberg, and they erupted. And if they erupted from that, just wait till the man himself comes through the entryway here at Nitro.
The Monster.
And this has to be among the stiffest tests yet for Goldberg.
Nothing concentrated for Goldberg. Supreme confidence. This man thinks there's no one in the sport that can hurt him, and so far, he's been dead on.
He takes focus to a new level.
But it's still wrestling, and Regal can wrestle.
That's right.
And he can't hurt you too much if you got him face down and his arms hooked.
And Regal has a huge experience edge over Goldberg.
He's wrestled all over the world, held many championships. Listen to these people.
Will Regal be the man to stop the winning streak of the undefeated Bill Goldberg?
How about a textbook takedown by Regal that time? Regal, a European uppercut. And I don't know, that may have just got Goldberg a little bit more angry than he usually is. Regal trying to wrestle the man, stepping on the back of the leg to drive him down, but Goldberg comes back up. Three-quarter Nelson that time, and Goldberg powers out of it with a full-arm dragon twist.
Well, it's smart strategy on the part of Steve Regal to try and out-wrestle Goldberg, because he's certainly not going to outpower him.
There's no way you're going to outpower Goldberg. His best shot is to get him down, work on his arms, work on his shoulders, so he can't pick you up for that jackknife.
Waist lock, that time by Regal. And look at that great takedown by Goldberg. Goldberg showing the world that he can wrestle as well, Brain.
And you know submission wrestling, there's no doubt about that. He's got an attitude problem, and he's a monster. He's got everything going for him.
He certainly has been a man on a mission, a man who has befriended no one.
You can see that Goldberg certainly respects Regal, very cautious to this point.
And that's a smart thing to do. So we're seeing that Goldberg not only is a killer, is a monster, but also is a thinking man's wrestler as well, knowing who he's going up against. Regal.
I tell you, Tony, Regal doesn't know what to do.
Yeah, I was getting ready to say, he's trying just about everything, and I think Regal.
Regal looks perplexed at this point.
Rolls him up, and to the bottom rope goes Regal. How about that? Regal kicked him in the face as he was backing up. Now that's going to make him angry.
Would you expect anything less from Regal?
Well, Regal wants him to make a mistake. There's no doubt about that. But I don't know if I want this guy to make a mistake on my body.
He's starting to chant Goldberg's name. And Regal in a side headlock takedown. Goldberg
quickly stuffs him off into a side head scissors.
Great counter move by Goldberg. So we're seeing this monster, this killer, go to the mat with Regal and look pretty darn good as well. Regal trying to get out of the head scissor here. Regal powered his way out of that. How about that, guys?
But he's trying to tie him up. He's smart. That's what he's trying to do, just take all the power and all the strength away from Goldberg.
Puts him into a front chancery, and now Goldberg trying to reverse into that. Goldberg gut shot, and again. We talked about it being one of his toughest tests, and so far it has been just that. It has been a different test for Goldberg. A break, and Regal again into the head.
Well, I was going to say that he's had to out-wrestle Regal until Regal took that shortcut.
Goldberg! Arm whipped him down that time.
Just ferocious the way he grabbed that arm.
You know, and just when you think they got Goldberg, and he's a rookie, and he doesn't really know what he's doing out there, he comes out of it with a move you haven't seen before.
Regal trying to keep him off his feet. On his hands and knees, trying to get the feet down. And as Goldberg was going down, he pounded Regal in the back of the head. Back to the arm again. Just, you can tell that Regal is straining to get every wrestling move he can on this powerhouse. Oh, hits him up. Belly to back.
Regal just can't bend him.
First power move by Goldberg there.
Regal put the brakes on. Regal tried to headbutt him into the midsection. Regal with a European uppercut. And that just staggered the big guy here. Regal hooks him again. Into the ropes. Leg trip, and Goldberg goes down. He went for the leg, and Goldberg went down. And Regal with a European uppercut.
This is the experience factor taking over right here.
That's what it is.
Series of knee lifts by Regal. Goldberg trying to fight back.
Tried a spinning neck breaker, did not really connect the way he wanted to, but he succeeded in bringing Regal down. And that time drags him down with a shoulder block.
That one finally took Regal off his feet.
And Goldberg, massive forearm shots. Regal trying to block it.
European uppercut in the corner and open hand palm thrust to the side of the face. Now that one, I think he laid in a fist, open hand to the midsection and a headbutt.
Well, we are seeing much more of a wrestling match than we anticipated, guys. And that was based on solely Goldberg's stellar track record so far.
That stopped Regal's onslaught.
I believe Mr. Goldberg has come alive.
Jackhammer time.
He has fought through this onslaught by Regal.
Pin is over. Another win for Mr. Goldberg.
And another test with a completely different type of wrestler that he passes with flying colors. Bill Goldberg is for real. And this is another chapter in the legend that grows in our sport. Your winner, Goldberg, still to come tonight. Hollywood Hogan, the Macho Man, Randy Savage. But fans, do not forget, the Bruise Cruise is coming Memorial Day weekend.